Oh my god. Do you remember the old toys? It was a round container and it had three different symbols, and you had to get the toys shapes through those symbols on the ends.
Niagara Tower, Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray bomb Sierra like ready at runway 28 right, departing straight out.
Round circle that had the handle where you would open it to get them back out, but it was blue on one side, red on the other, and you had all the different things. I gotta save this picture, it's too fucking funny.
I just put a picture
in TeamSpeak. You have to go into the file manager, the file browser to get it.
Niagara Tower says the help is the Sierra X-ray call Sierra frequency change. Buffalo approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray call Sierra is type Cessna C25C 2 miles southwest of November Yankee 24. Request flight following.
Yeah, it's under
Squad train 544 Cessna X-ray Gulf Sierra.
Cessna X-ray Gulf Sierra radar contact 4 miles west of November Yankee 2 for 4,600 feet. Altimeter 29 or decimal 9 or 2.
Copy Cessna X-ray Gulf Sierra.
Cessna X-ray Gulf Sierra contact approach on 133 decimal 4.
133 decimal 4 Cessna X-ray Gulf Sierra. Approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Gulf Sierra 4,900 feet. Cessna entry Gulf Sierra. Buffalo approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Gulf Sierra 3,500 feet.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Gulf Sierra Buffalo approach continuous plan. Altimeter 29 or decimal 9 or 2.
Yep, there's an 11.22 gigabyte update. 158 update.